Okay.
Just trying to remember the number. Okay, I got it. Hang on. Alright, got it. Hang on. Alright, are we rolling?
Mm-hmm.
New York?
Yes.
Hi. Can I book a reservation, please? Excuse me?
Reservation for room or for dining?
What do you mean for dining?
Do you need to make a reservation with the dining, the restaurant, or for a room?
Oh, no, I want a room. A room.
Okay, one moment.
Oh, why, thank you.
You're welcome.
Mute the mic. How you doing? I'd like to book a room.
Sure, what's your name, sir?
The 25th.
Okay,
one. Going out the 24th, yeah.
Okay, I'm going to make it for the 25th or the 24th?
The 25th.
Okay, so tonight?
Yeah.
Okay, have you stayed with us here in New York or any other international property?
No, I haven't.
Okay, you're welcome. And what brings you to New York?
I don't know, honestly. My wife's pregnant and I divorced her, so, you know, the whole thing.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
No, it's okay. She's kind of a, you know what, yeah.
Okay, any other last name to get started, sir?
Andrews.
Okay, A-N-D-R-E-W-S?
Yes, correct.
And first name is Andrews.
Dylan.
Dylan, thank you. D-I-L-L-O-N?
No, D-Y-L-A-N.
Thank you so much. Okay, I'll start with the availability. We're asking for that. To start, we have one of our studio rooms that came back. It's 500 square feet. It's quite comfortable for an adult traveling. It says $995 is our starting rate, Mr. Andrews.
How much is it?
$995 plus taxes for the one night, Mr. Andrews.
Is there anything, like, cheaper than that?
$900?
Forget it. Screw you all. Done!